This is the 12th named storm, the fourth hurricane, and the third major Category 4 hurricane of the year. And Lee can even challenge Category 5 strength. At 157 plus, a hurricane is officially a Category 5. The big unknown is where Lee plans to go after it starts turning.